Okay, now we have all of our seat slats in place, and put the last one in. It's not screwed down yet, and held a piece of scrap up here to mark the front side of the back stretcher. This will go in here.